with our first of the heat races, and the race car is started, and they don't much want to move unless we do this. Would you help us out? At the top of your voice, on the count of three, let's holler, let's go racing. Ready? One, two, three!
Thank you.
even in the streetcar pits, we need the fuel truck in the streetcar pits. People want fuel and there's nobody back there. Would you go back to the fuel truck, please, in the street stock pits? All right, fidget heat number one, we're ready to do battle here at Jacksonville Raceway. Heat very fast. Thank you. one. Don't forget, we told you about October 17th, our show here with the carts. Let me tell you about the Heart of Illinois State Championship coming up, and I'll do that in a minute after we get this race going. Once again, here comes the mighty Standridge. Let's go. Get him up to the staging area. so we'll walk on down and see if we can find out for ourselves what's happening with the drivers. Once again, I'm sure you heard from the grandstand that number three car got hit mighty, mighty hard. Yeah, we do too. Well, sorry you had the tough break, but maybe better luck next time.
We'll be back. Thank
you very much. Donahue, he's unhappy, but he's okay and says he'll be back. The driver they're checking on right now is Tommy Shepard. Checking to see how he's doing. Cherry tomatoes make awfully good for salad. I'll sell them to you pretty cheap. Can't do any racing right now. We'll just sell tomatoes. Maybe you might have a bundle of flour. We've got those too. Believe me, I'm not making light of this, folks. Those guys over there are very, very lucky not to be racing. Couldn't control it, and Brian, as he went. back turn. Can you get your eye on that number 71 car? Paul May? That man's running like a wild man. That man out of Terrell, Indiana. Thank you. you to miss one moment of the action. And we're going to be here with a very, very special race track.
Thank you.
All right, one more time. We'll try to get it going this time for you, folks. Ronnie Standridge, Blake Feast, on the point. Let's see who's going to get it first. And here's Ronnie. Thank you. room, if you would please, Jerry Coons Jr., winner of the Business Picture Event. Jerry, all the way from the Aurora, Arizona, coming to winter race here in Canada, Andy Styles. Off our sprint show and get it going. All right, let's go to the sprint cars. Bring them out, guys. 25 laps to go.